dead Movita. I'm back, yes, with another exciting video. And of course, funny, hoping so. In this particular video, guys, it's about the tour of the ALU student residence. So I'm gonna show you how life here is being lived. Of course, we're gonna have a time of interacting with some of the students that I'll meet along. So yeah, let's get into it, guys, and just if you guess you are watching this for the very first time, guys, subscribe to my YouTube and of course like, and if you want, share it with the world. Thank you so much, guys, for the support that you've been giving me, guys. But yeah, let's do this, guys. Let's jump into it. We're going to start from the top, which is the third floor and the last floor of this building, particularly the Villa Hotel. Yeah, so by starting to meet some of the people around here, you know, and just see how they're doing, we just randomly, you know, bang into the rooms and see what they have for us. Let's go. Also one of the rooms here on the third floor. So nice. What's your name?
Benjamin.
Wow, okay. And you?
Yeah, man, I'm Jen.
Jen?
I'm Jen.
Jen. Yeah. Oh, nice. So what are you guys working on?
We're still, we are not counting out on DD.
DD. Okay. There are some at the formative which is due tonight.
Yeah, sure.
All right, so guys, in case you don't know what DD is, that's data and decision, one of the courses that we're taking here under the leadership course. So yeah, it's due tonight. We are recording, but my colleagues are working on their assignments. Anyway, hey, never mind, I'm already done with my assignment. So yeah, this is one of the rooms. Nice, guys. So which country are you from?
Yeah, man, you know, I'm originally from Burundi.
From Burundi?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Which country?
Burundi. That was super cool. Okay.
So we're moving now to the other side, the other part of the third floor. So the way this, you know, building is built is that it has got two parts in each and every floor. Yeah, so that was the right part, and now let's go to the left part of it. So here we are, room 320. Wow, this room looks so beautiful. Oh my god. Oh my god. How are you guys?
Oh no, wait, how are you?
So yeah. Guys, this is the girls' room. The girls' room. Wow, there's even this. Woo! I love it. I love it. Yeah, pink, you're rocking. So how is everything?
Cool, bro.
Hi.
Hi.
Cindy.
Yes.
You good?
I'm amazing.
Wow, that's cool, that's cool. You're amazing. I can see. Wow, nice. So how's life here?
Life is okay, life is comfortable. There are a bit of challenges the past few hours.
Oh, but, okay.
Yeah, but a few ups and downs between rooms.
Ah,
between
okay,
people.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. So, you are an RA, mm-hmm. right? So, how have you found life? How are you keeping up with the students? Is everything good? Is everything easy?
Everything can be good. But it's interesting working with you guys. Okay. You guys are.
I hope you're not troubling yourself.
You are, but not too much to drag you,
okay.
by the way. But you guys are very interesting people,
okay.
and very fun to be with. But sometimes a bit challenging, but not to a bad point. Thank
I
you.
Like the interior design. Wow. My brilliant brother, you know.
The guys are just so about keeping fit, guys.
Don't you work out as well?
No. Yes.
Oh, interesting. Yeah. So how do you use this? Show me this.
Yeah.
Wow. Let me try it out. I'm gonna try it, guys. I'm gonna try it out.
You put this like this?
Yeah, no. This is support you just to deal on it.
Oh.
On it and
okay. Wow. Interesting. And this?
No.
Nice one. So when did you start doing this?
Since I was started in P6.
Wow.
And when I arrived in the senior one, mm-hmm. I let it a little moment because I was in the boarding, didn't get enough time.
Oh my god. So, hey, how are you?
Good.
Wow, you study, you bulky. Wow. Interesting. Oh, guess what? Yes. Guess what? Hey, big man, how are you? Hello, how are you? Nice one. How's everything, bro?
Great, man.
Interesting. The keyboard man.
Like
interesting, bro. I see. How's been your day?
Man, my day has been great.
Okay.
Just from town.
You're from town?
Yes.
Oh, nice. From Ghana, iPhone?
No.
Okay, man. Okay,
yeah,
nice.
Bro.
So, what are you working on now?
So I'm planning to post I'm planning to make an upload shortly. Sometime to see.
Wow, nice. So you from making some content, it's
yes.
ready, you're
yeah.
about to upload it.
I'm about to.
Nice, man. We're waiting for it. Okay, interesting.
Yeah,
interesting.
Yeah.
So let's check on the other side. Woo! Who do we have here? Johnson!
Yes,
how are you, man?
Yeah, man, I'm fine, man.
Nice. How is everything?
Yeah, man.
Wow, let's check out.
No one's there.
Oh, let's check out the view. Wow. This is interesting. Look at this view is this guy's house.
Back.
are on the first floor. Yeah, this is where like most of the students are, because it has got like quite a number of rooms compared to other other floors, like the second floor and the third floor. So let's also like just meet one or two people here, or colleagues, and see how they're doing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Again.
How are you, bro?
I'm good, man. Nice, I see, man. You're from working out.
Yeah, I'm starting now.
Oh, you're just getting started.
Wow. Yeah.
Interesting. Yeah. Can I use this?
Yeah, you can, man.
Oh, okay. You know, I'm not. I've been skipping actually recently. Yeah. So I hope it's gonna work with me. Oh my god. So, okay. Woo! Okay.
Interesting.
So how is life, bro?
Life is good, man.
Okay. I see. I see. You're forming it, man. You're forming it.
Demo.
Come in, bro. Come in,
what's
here. I'm good.
What's up?
I'm good. Good.
How are you, bro?
I'm good, man. How are you?
I'm good.
Nice. Yeah. You were not around. Where are you?
Yeah, I was not around.
Yeah. You mean this guy went to the hospital?
Yeah.
Oh no. Come on, you. What's up? You good?
Dembo.
Where?
Dembo.
Jata, what are you doing?
How are you?
Where? He's dripping. Yeah,
so
nice.
Slow.
Yeah. Okay.
Getting ready to start vacation. Maybe weeks to come.
Ooh, he'll be going on a vacation. I see. So, yeah, which country are you from, man?
I'm from Burundi.
Burundi. Wow. Nice. You guys just celebrated your independence.
Yeah, we did it there at the campus. But. Like all of us didn't get opportunity to reach there due to some
administration
circumstances. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Nice one. So, who listens to this now?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is our radio, and we use it most often when we need
to. Do you play music?
Yeah.
Or you listen to like the radio news? Both. Wow, nice. So which course are you going to be studying?
I'm going to be doing global challenges.
Global challenges.
Mainly education.
Mainly education.
Education.
Interesting. Why education?
I like education because it's where my passion lies.
They just do a lot for us, you know, and we love them. Yeah, nice one. Chef, right?
Yeah.
Mr. Estate. Nice one. So how is everything going? Good.
Sour.
Okay. And got the brother over there. How are you, bro? Nice one. How is the cooking going? Good, right? Oh, you're cooking my favorite food. Ugali. So, ugali, that's sushi, my guys. That's my favorite food ever. Like, because this is my staple food back home in Zambia. Here also, I just cooked it. But not exactly how it's also been cooked like in Zambia.
Here, it's different.
Yeah, but not so differently. It's just the taste, because it's like, because of the water. But yeah. So,
Can you go? Yeah. So I have to.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wow. Interesting. Guys, it's cold. It's cold here. It's cold like crazy.
Like a store where they store all things, you know, like eggs, cooking oils, peanut butter, tomato sauce, bananas.
Wow,
interesting. Wow, this is dope. This is dope, guys. So, yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
The food is ready.
Yes. Kaunga.
Kaunga. Yeah.
Kasafa.
Kasafa. Kasafa. And finally.
Kitchen or down there in the cafeteria, but what are you doing here? You're washing.
You're washing, man.
Oh my god. Yeah, interesting. What are you washing? Your clothes?
Yeah.
Wow, the guy is fond, you know, dealing with food, but surprisingly, he's here dealing with clothes.
How is everything, bro?
Everything is cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pacific.
Now we are now moving on towards the cafeteria, okay, where the eating does happen. Students, when it's lunchtime, dinner time, breakfast, they gather here and just have their meals, you know? Yeah. So these cups actually are here because they are also serving him ginger. So yeah, if you want to take ginger, you just, you know, have some. So normally because of COVID.
So let's meet somebody here. Benjamin, how are you?
How fine. Nice.
How's everything?
Okay.
Yeah, it's interesting to see you. These are the people, guys, behind Food and Eat. Very hardworking team, very strong in everything that they do. We really appreciate them and everything that they do for us, guys. And just,
yeah.
Interesting. Yeah, man, just want to say thank you, guys, for everything that you do. We appreciate you. And to have some. somebody over there. He's eating. Hey man, how are you? Bernard,
that's the one.
Basically, it was about touring around the Mira Hotel student residence. Yeah, some of you may be wondering why is it called the Mira Hotel, and of course, yet it's a residence. So, before students were brought in here, it was called the Mira Hotel. I mean, it was the hotel, so everything was basically about how any hotel is being run. But yeah, we now changed it into a student residence. And that's it. I hope you have enjoyed this video, guys. Thank you so much if you have watched it till the end. So in case you're planning to apply to ALU, just know that of course they got you guys, they'll keep you well. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Most important, yeah, subscribe please. I need your support as I grow this community. But yeah, this has been nice, and this has been your boy, Davee Mubita. God, I'm out.